You say to seek balance between the patterns of nature and formalism of abstract ideas like lines and circles.
Well, it's a balance between, you know, what nature does, you know, and my control, and also the forces of nature.